Hey guys, welcome to another reaction. Today I'm doing a song by CREEDENCE CLEARWATER REVIVAL. It's called Born by the Bayou. Let's go get it. Such a groovy song, man. I'm guessing here that he's singing about Uncle Sam, judging by the 4th of July reference, but maybe not. I'll know sooner or later. I love that subtle guitar that keeps him playing, and the bass line is just nasty. It's dirty and nasty. Fantastic song. It's so groovy. I really, really like this, man. I also like, you know, the grittiness when he sings in his voice. You know, my brother tell me. I like that. Let's get some more. I don't know if you can feel it too, guys, but that chorus, Born on a bayou. I can hear a big gospel choir doing that, you know. That would just sound like shivers down your spine. I can imagine this guy's on stage doing this song, and when he comes to that chorus, like, born on a bayou, you know, he's got this big choir singing, born on a bayou, and they take it. It would just like, I don't know. I don't know why I have that feeling or have that vibe, you know, that I would love to hear a gospel, a gospel choir on that song, on that chorus. I think it would work because that's what I keep hearing in my ears. Fantastic. It's just the groove, that subtle guitar, you know, that guitar that keeps on playing, and the bass line, and a very, very catchy chorus, obviously. But I thought he was going to say more. I thought maybe he was going to be, when he says, don't let the man get to you, I thought it'd be like some more like maybe socio-political stuff going on there, but he didn't go into that. So I guess it's just waiting for you to like use your imagination and let the song take you wherever you want to go to. So, but that aside, fantastic stuff. I'm loving it, man. Really, man. Did you hear what the bass line did there? That was insane. You know, people should be arrested for stuff like that, man. You're not allowed to do that. That was mad. Fantastic stuff. Love the one on the bayou, or on the bayou rather. Very, very groovy stuff, man. I like it. And but anytime I hear this song, I'm always going to hear that choir in my head doing that chorus, man. I really liked that. I enjoyed it. I'm a big fan of Clearence Clearwater Revival. And that's not going to change anytime soon, especially if I keep discovering stuff like this. This was just like so groovy. I loved it. Beautiful stuff. And I hope you enjoyed it too. If it was your first time here today, thank you for stopping by. Nice to have you here. Hope you come back again. Better still, I hope you subscribe and become a part of the family. If you guys enjoyed the video, you know the drill by now. Please give it a big fat like for me so that the YouTube guys can share it to many more people. And for this, I thank you as always. The name is Harry. Stay cool, stay safe out there wherever you are. Most of all, stay beautiful in your heart and soul. And if you leave by